Hey guys, here is the Q&A video. So let's begin. Gojira Rex asks, will you do dinosaur videos? And yes, I will. Second question is, who do you think had a stronger bite force, T-Rex, Brontosaurus, Sarcosuchus, or Dinosuchus? I think Brontosaurus. What would you think would happen if something like Deinonychus was living today? Well, I think that it is just another animal. I don't think that a lot of it will change. I don't really think that. So, second question is, what do you think would happen if Smilodon one lived today? Well, if Smilodon live today, then I think that it will be the top predator because the Smilodon can easily kill bison, rhinos, and even mammoths. So yeah, I think that Smilodon would be the top predator. So second question is, and two. Lived with dinosaurs. Well, Smilodon cannot survive in the dinosaur time because there were carnivores bigger than a Tyrannosaurus Rex. So I don't think that the like Smilodon would survive there. So yeah, second question is from Leo the Utah Renus. What is your favorite dinosaur? Good question. Okay, let's begin. So the first one is Gigantosaurus, Spinosaurus, Carcharodontosaurus, Acrocanthosaurus, Albertosaurus, Tarbosaurus, Gorgosaurus, Allosaurus, Utahraptor, Deinonychus, Velociraptor, and Suchomimus, Baryonyx, Humor, I think, Ankylosaurus, Triceratops, Styracosaurus, those dinosaurs, yeah. Second question is from Rex E. Okay. What was your plan before starting your ET channel? Well, I never had plans before starting a channel. Really, I never had a plan. So, yeah. Second question is from Ace Scuttleboy. He asks, how old are you, and when is your birthday? Well, Ace, I am 13 years old, and I don't know how I can say it in English, but yeah. Yeah, in like when this is my birthday. So yeah, and sorry for my stuttering. It is really annoying. I hate it. Second question is from Good versus Bad. My question: if you could remove Raven's account or Aswell's, who'd you pick? That's a difficult question because I hate Raven Queen and Aswell, so yeah, that is a hard question. I don't know. Alright then. Alright, so second question, I need to go to the Black Jaguar channel because he gave me a channel, I mean a question there. Not a channel, but a question. God damn it. Come on. Why is things so slow? Alright, this is the question. What kind of animal are really king of the best? Like, what kind of animal are really king of the best? Well, I think the best animals are bears because they are really strong. Elephants because they're really big. And hippos because they're really aggressive. And rhinos because they are big. Because they don't care what they attack. So yeah, I think bears and hippos, rhinos, and elephants are the best. And and cats, because like cats are pretty good predators, because cats are really fast and agile, so that's why. So the second question is from Gaming Kenny. I hope I got to know this wrong video. God damn, Kenny, you make a lot of videos. That's what it is on this one. Right, the second question is from Gaming Kenny. So, okay, what is your favorite scary movie? Well, I don't know actually. I don't know actually. That's a pretty good question. I don't know. That's a well. Let me think. I think Jason, like that's a horror character, Jason. I think the Friday of that 13 is my favorite horror movie. I think that one. But yeah, this is the end of the video. Like and subscribe, and also go to Kenny's channel and subscribe there, and also by Black Jaguar. So pretty much by those all my friends, and I am deeply sorry that I stutter. I really hate it. It fucking never goes away. So yeah, but yeah, I'll see you later.